Hi gamer, I am Mr. Robot. The Valorant game presented a big mistake. The mistake say the program cannot start because VCRUNTIME140.dll is missing from your computer. Try reinstalling the program to fix this problem. I can show how to fix this mistake. It's very simple. In the description, you can download this program. It's a simple program. Way to download the program. You say open, and you copy only that file. Control copy, and in the C disk, you need to find Windows. The file Windows, you open, and you need to open System32. And only you can say or you can do continue, and you can copy that file in that carpet at is only that you can do to fix the Valorant. Remember, I put the link to that program in the description video. Now you can play Valorant. Bye bye.